This young man started playing table tennis just 2 years ago. Sellen is currently ranked number 5 for boys in his age group in the United States. His ultimate goal is to become an Olympian in the future. Already having filmed a short movie featuring the sport, Sellen admits to having practicing his signing his autograph. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Sellen Yee. Sellen's well-rounded opponent tonight is ranked number 1 for girls under 12 in the state of North Carolina, and is number 5 in the U.S. overall for girls under the age of 10. On top of her table tennis prowess, Bella has played numerous instruments over the years, including the drums, violin, flute, and the piano. Please welcome Bella Shue! All right, gang. Derek May and Pete May are going to be referees. We're going to play best 2 out of 3. And feast your eyes on this. I had a great opportunity to watch these kids play a couple weeks ago. You're in for a real treat. Sellen, Bella, how about a little warm-up first?
Come on around.
God, you look at these two gifted players. How do you handicap this?
I have no idea. The ball's moving too fast for me to even think about it.
They know each other well.
Yeah.
as a reminder for some of you newcomers, if you're posting any pictures or video to Facebook, Instagram, MySpace, hashtag AAATTC9. AAATTC9.
I know there'll be a lot of posts to MySpace. I can just feel it. Lots and lots of MySpace posts.
Todd, we've got some great players in our field tonight here. Could any of them beat either one of these two players?
How should I say this? No, they couldn't.
Foul ball. 6-6 in game one.
Too often. No, I do that a lot. I love it.